Okay.
Buy some new clothes. So I mean, get rid of all of my clothes.
Okay, there we go. I was gonna say I just glitched out the character menu.
Did you?
Yeah, my character was stuck in the like the text area for a while, and I was like, okay.
You should be careful with that.
Oh, okay. Eyewear. Let's not do this. Let's go for the one that gives me the most XP.
Should I wear a bra because I'm a classy naked lady?
Yes.
And by naked lady, I mean not a lady. Oh god, is this better if I wear heels? Debating between heels and bare feet. Oh god. This is gonna be a character to see in cutscenes. Where's Orange? You guys don't have the right shade of orange. How am I gonna make my character?
God.
Seriously, the color wheel shit they show you does not match the screen at all.
Oh no, it doesn't.
Why are the colors so bad in these games? Also, I sound like I'm constantly complaining about a game that I'm enjoying.
Well, there are little hiccups here and there, but you know.
I always wear. Oh yeah, I can't even get shoes because they cost me money that I don't have. All right, I guess I'm not wearing shoes. Problem solved. All right, so my character's done. What's, how about yours?
Almost. I gotta put on a bra.
You gotta put on a bra.
And they give you fucking XP.
I don't need XP.
I do. I want to get my character upgraded because it really helps.
Hold down to start streaking.
Great.
Yay, I'm streaking. Show off your goods for cash.
Oh, yeah.
Lady. Look at me. Oh, God, this is the worst run ever.
Oh, God.
Do you see this?
Yes, I see that.
He's like,
Jesus.
How do you shock people? No one would want a piece of that. He's like, no one would want a piece of that.
Thanks, dude.
Oh, I fucked up. I failed.
How'd you fail?
Apparently, you have to like run into people to shock them.
Oh.
As a naked person. And then you get cash for doing like individual waves. You have like a time limit is the problem. All right, let's try this a second time because I'm mature. Yes. Come on, I gotta run into like six
people. I really
hate
that women's clothes are like, for some reason, the one that gives you the most XP.
I think that's the opposite. It might be the opposite if you're a woman.
Is it?
I don't know. I've never played as a female character and then tried to dress them up for respect.
and then try to dress them for respect. They just automatically get respect. They just have that natural
swag. God
damn
it, there are not enough people around here to actually do this right now.
Really?
Yeah. Oh god, I just ran those people over. Okay, fuck those guys.
Crank it up. Good, Keith. Sorry I'm taking so long to do this.
Seriously, why are you taking so long?
Because I'm doing it to get fucking...
Are you just picking everything that gives you the biggest numbers?
Yeah.
Or anything else?
Because it's easier that way.
You know
like,
what? I think this will breed respect. I'll get all the respect now.
I'm not going to comment on whether or not.
I'm going to get all the respect that my parents never gave me.
For good reason. They don't want to give you respect.
Beat the fuck out of this construction workers I'm going to do. Just fill the store with blood. Oh, God. Nailed it. There we go. I killed... Can you even shop now? I killed the owner. Oh, the alarm's off. I think the cops are coming now.
God damn it, Keith.
Because I killed the guy that runs this place.
Why?
The fuck, is that a space car? What the fuck was that? Oh, well. Because I could?
Well, I'm trying to, like, purchase shit. God damn it, now it kicked me out!
Did it really?
Fuck! Yeah, great. God damn it.
Well, you're boring me.
Well, I'm not done yet.
We've been sitting here for so long.
I'm not done yet.
Hey, look at these guys. Look at me being the interesting one. Headshot. Fuck those guys. Don't worry, audience. I'll make this all entertaining. Fuck you guys. Get out of the car. I got fucking space cars. Now it's mine. The Assert. How does it... Oh, you can't drive these cars?
There we go.
Oh, there we go. I can drive it.
Now I'm ready.
Is there really a power slide if you don't touch the ground?
Jesus, I'm wearing a skirt. Oh, okay.
Did I get you?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Thanks.
You want to get in?
Yeah. What the fuck did you grab?
The cop vehicle,
what
apparently.
What the fuck? Am I driving?
What's our objective right now?
Take the vehicle rim jobs, I guess, for some fucking reason.
Okay.
Because apparently we need to bring the flying car to a human mechanic. So
well, yeah,
he can help.
We have to show. We have to make sure that they don't know that's one of their cars.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm really worried that they might figure it out.
Don't worry about it. It's cool evolution and stuff.
Oh my god, that pole is
also,
just like
also simulation and fakeness. Virus collection. Collect virus-laden vehicles to increase the control of the world.
So
wait, so is this what's our current objective?
So go to the virus collection. Go to the indicated location on the GPS. Turn around.
I don't have a GPS location.
God damn, get out of the car.
Where am I going? Just tell me where to put it.
Well, it's kind of hard because.
Fuck it, I'll just get out. Yeah. Are you on a mission right now? Like, do you have an
objective? I accidentally clicked on the virus thing.
I think you. Oh, this one right here. Oh, then tell. Well, let me start it then. Yeah. I didn't know you were starting it.
Did you finish it? Did you start it?
Your partner took the contract for this chop target. So I don't get it?
You probably do. Just get in.
No, it's you took a vehicle hijacked mission.
What?
Yeah. Like the previous game had vehicle trafficking missions and like hitman missions.
Oh, I haven't done any of these
it
yet.
It seems to not be a co-op mission at all. So I guess I'll just be along for the ride. Cause I don't think it says your partner took it, so I can't take it.
That's weird.
I don't have an objective at all on my screen.
That's kind of weird. Why? I don't know.
Yeah, because co-op game, Andrew.
Yeah. Clearly, we built it with all
clearly
the co-op.
Clearly co-op, like all the co-ops.
What is this vehicle I have to steal? Oh, Jesus Christ, it's one of these things?
Yeah, you have to get his vehicle and hijack it.
Fuck. Oh, God. Of course, I have to get the fucking weirdest goddamn car. The bootlegger XL.
But it's a virus car, and you have to take it to the place to fix the viruses, Andrew.
Oh god, this handles like
Let's
ass.
Let's do an actual mission next.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm
Instead
so sorry.
Of, wow, okay. Look at you flying out of the car. There should be a button for just scooting over and taking over the driver's seat when it's empty.
Oh, okay. So, I guess a cop's
wow.
stopping me.
So apparently you can flatten cars in this game. I'm okay with this. Oh, I did it again. Holy shit.
Holy shit.
That looks really cool.
Oh my god.
That looked really cool.
Jesus.
Do you know where you're going?
Holy shit.
Jesus.
It's so seamless. It's terrifying.
Yeah, it actually looks really cool.
So I'm just going to drive on the opposite side of the road?
Yeah,
get
exactly.
all the experience?
Yeah, you get the oncoming traffic lane thing. Oh, that
Not
one got
Not for
you.
Semis.
Yeah, that one didn't work.
Barely semis are already too
bad. Jesus. Is there even anything left of these people when you flatten them?
I don't know.
Do you know where we're going? Because I can't. It doesn't show me.
Yeah. Oh, God. No, Keith, I'm just driving. Come on.
I wouldn't put it past you.
Are you really going to
do this?
Are
you stuck right now?
Yeah.
Oh, God. It's the one thing you can't drive over, apparently.
Believe me, no one cares.
Does that bug you in the third that there's, like, random objects you can't run over,
yeah.
but everything else you can? Like, apparently you can destroy absolutely everything, no matter how big it is, unless it's a telephone pole. Then worry. You just...
We need our telephones, Keith!
Then your car explodes.
Jesus, this thing has terrible turn handling.
It's okay, you'll get progress on the challenge for fucking power sliding. Because literally every feature of everything you do in this game ever is a challenge.
Okay.
At least I think it is. Let me check. Oh, I don't have access to that menu yet. Because we don't have friends, I guess.
Cool, virus collected.
Awesome, I received... I helped
Holy
my co-op partner,
I
so I got
$1,000.
I got 1,000. I got 898 and 224.
I earned 499 experience. Because all my clothes.
I can streak. Ha ha. Ha ha ha.
Okay, let's actually keep doing the mission
naked
that we were
people.
Supposed to do.
Look at me naked. I'm shocking you with my nakedness. Because this is the 21st century. There
You're
we go.
You're in a simulation and they let
oh
you
Oh god,
do
this. I have to do 7 more shocks. Oh god. How do I keep this, how do I keep this up? I don't know how to do this.
You gotta keep finding more people.
I'm so scared. Apparently it just brings up a second wave after each one. So I gotta do better. Must do better. Must do better. Wait. Streaking level 2 complete. Earn 20 experience. It's level 3 now. I gotta rub my genitals on everything that's alive. Run into traffic is naked. Run through traffic naked. Run through traffic naked. Traffic's running through over me and I'm naked.
Jesus Christ, are you still doing that?
Yes. I'm level 3 now. 30 experience. I just look so happy. Really, I'd just be depriving him of something if I didn't let him do this. This is what he was born for.
Oh, yeah?
Is to rub into people while he's naked.
I just
apparently.
Realized my character looks like Lady Gaga.
Yeah, you should have thought about that sooner.
Jesus. Can't help it, Keith. I was born this way.
Level 4! I'm a streak master! You guys can't even compete with this.
I found the secret to streaking, Andrew. You strip naked, you start the streaking session, and then you just run against traffic. The cars come to you.
I'm just walking by the driver's... I'm just walking by the driver's side of all of these cars and getting points.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Jesus
Christ. I'm in level 5 now. I have to get 16 for this wave.
Oh my god, this is so easy.
Yeah.
I did not know you were allowed to shock people that were in cars.
Yeah, I didn't know either because I've never done streaking before in the previous game.
Really?
Yeah, there's a goal. It's like I have to do like 600 seconds for a challenge. I never tried it yet, though. I haven't stripped that character. And for sweat. God, this is the easiest. All I have to do is hop on the freeway and this would be the easiest thing ever. Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh god.
Hurry up.
I'm rubbing against the cars and I accidentally scraped myself against the license plate and hanging off the back of the semi, and I got stuck between that and the semi and got dragged by it. I'm like, oh fuck.
That's gross.
Naked person getting red rash. Dude, how long was this gonna go on for? I'm just... Oh god, an entire sidewalk full of people. Look at me, I'm accomplishing things, mommy.
Look at
level
me, mom.
7, 100 experience.
Jesus,
I'm running on top of cars now. I am king.
What the fuck
are
you?
Oh god, there's so much traffic coming at me. They're running from me now. This car just turned away and he's going against traffic. That's not normal, dude. That's not a normal behavior.
Jesus. It would be if some naked dude was running at the street.
Not really. It's like, I'm not a zombie. Where are you going? Oh, diversion complete. You can still play you can still get it to play it to get more experience or cash, but I have completed the diversion. There we go. Mission accomplished. I hit level 8 and I beat streaking.
Really? You beat streaking right in the beginning of the game?
Yeah. That's how easy it is, apparently. Fuck you.
Jesus.
Oh, I found a mascot. Run him over. All right, let's start a mission.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, let's do it. I'm currently parked on a mascot. Look at this. That's the smoochy shit right here.
Oh, Jesus. He's a different color in my screen.
Is he?
Yeah, he's blue.
Was he on your screen?
Yeah.
Were you looking at me on your screen?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you left.
Why was he a different color?
I don't know. Because random? Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location. I think it's because to save latency, the only information transmitted between us is that it's a mascot.
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There's several near.
I think every single person we're seeing is randomized right now, except for their vague description.
But I marked the general area. So it's like female.
It'd be like, yeah, male, female, stripper, mascot, and so on.
Double team.
Gimp. 4th and 40, 60 out of 2,400. I don't know what that is. Double team. What's that?
I don't know.
I don't know what any of these things mean.
I don't either.
Switch hitter. Okay. You better find that fucking data cluster, motherfucker. Oh god. Oh, so it's a hotter, colder thing. Okay.
Yeah, it's a blue. It's just these blue things.
What is this fucking butt rock that's playing right now? Just
keep getting them. I don't know. Change your radio.
Are you getting the same music as me?
No. I have my radio off.
Oh. Okay. That won't be jarring when you switch back and forth at all. Oh, I love this song. Kenzie, you gotta sing this with me. You getting this though, right? I don't
think so. What? Yeah, I still get the audio from like the character talking.
They're trying to sing it together.
Jesus.
No.
Kenzie? That's an order. From the president. See? See? This. And he still found another. I love this. I love these characters communicating with each other. I already found the other one. Hey, yeah. Co-op, finishing missions faster. How is it amazing? It seems that anything
that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming. Holy shit! I actually kind of understand that. Right? Subroutine to loop into your code base.
Nope, never mind, you're talking gibberish again. Ugh, it's simple. The more clusters you get, the more.
Yeah, I really like the communication between these two.
Yeah. Now we're talking the same language. Although I always still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see. My one thing is I don't love the joke though of like speak English, that was too complicated. Because every time I hear that in anything ever, basically, I'm always like, I understood the first time. It wasn't that hard. I got it.
Why would they need them? How the hell should I know?
You're the one who says it's so amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just...
Where is the data cluster?
He wrote the simulation.
But doesn't he want to keep us from...
Oh, went past it.
It's actually in your apartment.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's in your old apartment.
We have to get out?
Huh?
No.
Aw.
Aw,
Kinsey, don't be a bitch.
Look at it. It's like floating in the air. He's like literally continually destroying it.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
Yeah.
Look at him being a dick.
Fuck yeah, we have powers now.
Menu.
Now the game, now the like the cars in the game become completely worthless.
Yep. I'm okay with this. I'm okay with completely stopping the driving. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay.
There we go.
Okay.
No, God,
it feels awesome because you got the breeze on your balls.
Gross. That's so gross.
That's pretty gross.
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds.
The
small jump.
How the hell am I supposed to jump up that?
Try pushing up the wall.
Is what my character says after I've already jumped it.
Yeah.
Oh, didn't jump. Didn't hold that hard enough, apparently.
Okay, try focusing on charging your jump. That should get you higher.
Woo! Am I doing this wrong?
Oh, I'm liking this.
Oh, you can keep jumping off it. Okay.
Yeah.
Try making that jump.
Okay, I get it.
Okay, now for the
wreck
test.
This shit now.
Use your super speed to get a running start and leap.
Come on,
to
hurry up.
Oh, no way.
Well, I had to figure it out. Shut up.
Just try it.
I feel like I'm playing Prototype again, which makes me happy.
Good. Because I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Okay, this is Matrix. This wall, this rooftop jumping shit is the Matrix now. Except I'm supposed to fail. Oh, I guess you beat it.
Yeah, I beat it a while ago.
It just kicked me out.
I was just shooting at you the whole time.
Were you really?
Yeah.
Why you gotta be a dick, Andrew? I'm just trying to be friends. Naked friends.
Yeah, so these are the race challenges. They're explaining to you, like, okay, so you get the green orbs to run faster. You have to not get hit by the red stuff. And, yeah. And then you get gold if you get it within a certain time.
So green good, red bad?
Yeah.
Aside from that, they're basically... Oh, these are trailblazing missions.
Yeah.
They're just called Blazin now, I guess.
Because you're running.
Yeah.
Any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
Yeah, I don't know what you just said.
I think the worst side quest of all of Saints Row the Third was the trailblazing missions when you were in like the cyber bikes.
Oh god.
Remember how bad those were?
Yeah.
Because the bike controlled horribly and it would just do the wrong thing sometimes. Like you'd just be going in a weird direction, you wouldn't be sure where why. It's like, okay, I guess this I did not hold that long enough at all.
Yeah, it's okay. It happens.
Motherfuckers, wrecking your shit.
Jesus Christ. So you're just running fast.
What?
So you're just running fast.
Yeah, of course.
I know, it's kind of jarring to see.
You have any other suggestion? Oh, you mean because you're seeing me on your screen and it just looks weird? I didn't make it. Shit. Ah, fuck. Oh, this is like Crackdown. Except better. I mean, by better, I mean good.
Shit, we need silver.
We didn't gold. Why did we only get silver?
Because we were off by a few seconds.
Well, innovate. Also, there's time limits. It's a time trial then.
Yeah.
Okay.
we are off by a bit.
Look at my
go ahead. Yeah.
Naked running character.
God damn it.
Oh man, no regrets. Well, we were really close. Oh well, look at us being boss and getting money while running naked. Time to never drive again. I hope you enjoyed this. Audience, I hope you enjoyed this couple videos of cars, because they're gone now. Burp, 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 burp. Whoa. Achievement unlocked. And it was called Whoa.
Whoa.
Incoming message. Time to increase
the
tempo.
By
the
way, you should check your cash often.
What?
Press, go into your hub.
What am I looking at?
And go to cash.
Oh, it's the inference. All right. Right.
Yes.
Look at us accomplishing things by.
I got a violator.
Oh yeah, because you got it from your
from my
DLC.
Yep.
Bonuses, cash boost, flashpoint reward.
How many do I have
increased
right now?
Increased cash and XP received from defeating flashpoints. Are flashpoints subquests or something?
Yeah. Flashpoints are like conquering territories. Right, essentially.
I'll give you that one. More flash and XP.
So apparently in this game, they don't give a fuck about respect. It's just not even a stat anymore. Fuck yeah. You, respect, don't care.
Well, there's not really much.
Yeah, I want more stamina. Let's do it.
What are you doing?
I gave myself a bonus to flashpoints. Gave myself a bonus to stamina.
Okay. Sounds good.
We can upgrade it. Okay.
Yeah. You have to find clusters.
It costs quite a few points though, huh?
Finding clusters already.
Quite a few, as in like way more than we have right now. Oh, are you currently getting them?
Yeah. They're all over the world. It's really easy to find them actually.
So they're just like the crackdown orbs, aren't they?
Yeah. But just even more ridiculously, like, everywhere.
Clusters 4? I didn't even notice that. I grabbed one, apparently, but apparently grabbed one.
No, I'm grabbing them.
Oh, are they giving them to me?
I think we're sharing them.
Oh, Nacilius found a collectible you missed, is what you said. Yeah, it just gave me more. Apparently, I have 5 clusters now.
Yeah, so.
So we share, that's cool. I just got one too, I think. Here we go. Cluster 7. Hey! Cool. Co-op collectibles. It's like the best kind of collectibles.
That's actually really handy because there's a shit ton of them.
Yeah.
And it'll be really handy to have somebody.
We'll just have to play the fuck out of this game together.
Yeah. Because look at the colors!
I just love watching this fat, naked chrome character soaring through the air like a beautiful seagull. I don't know why I said seagull.
Yeah, I was about to say fucking seagull? Who the fuck?
I'm really bad at ad-libbing.
Clearly, you must be
like,
great
bird,
at mad libs.
I'm like, think of a bird. Seagull. Jason Seagull. Steven Seagull.
Jesus, you're making this worse. Stop.